Friends, this is Dalai Lama, Assistant Professor Physics in WITS College. Welcome to WITS Connect. Today we discuss, first of all, the physics syllabus. The first year diploma in first semester, there are six chapters in physics. The first chapter name is Units, Dimensions and Friction. The second one is the elements of vectors. Third one is mechanics. Fourth one is properties of matter. Fifth one is heat and thermodynamics. Sixth one is conservation laws and energy sources. There are six chapters in physics first semester syllabus. Let us see the first chapter, units, dimensions and friction. The first chapter divide in the two subtopics. First one is the units, dimensions. Second one is the friction. The first chapter, units, dimension and friction, there are divided the two subtopics, units and dimensions. Second one is the friction. They are different branches of science. First one is science. The different branch of science. First one is physics, chemistry. Biology. More than the different branch of science, physics, chemistry, biology. What is discussed? The physics. Define the physics. What is the physics? Physics is the branch of science. Physics. The branch of science which deals with the physical properties of matter, and their energies and their energy sources. Our subject is physics. What is the physics? Physics is the branch of science. There are different branches of science. One is the physics. Physics, which deals with the physical properties of matter and their energies. What is the properties of matter? The example of properties of matter: mass, volume, density, boiling point, and ice point. Physics is the branch of science which deals with the physical properties of matter. The properties of matter, example: mass, volume, density, boiling point and ice point. Energy sources, example of chemical energy, sound energy, light energy, is the physics, is the properties of matter and their energies. Next one is the physical quantities, physical quantity. The quantity that is measurable is called physical quantity. What is the physical quantity? The quantity that is measurable, the measurable is called physical quantity. For example, is the length, mass, velocity, time, etc. For example, length, the distance between two points is the measurable. The quantity, quantity means length, is the measurable. The distance of two points is measurable, is called physical quantity. Next one is the mass. Example, the quantity of chalk piece is the 2 grams. The quantity of chalk piece, chalk is the quantity. The quantity example is the 2 grams, 5 grams, 1 kg, etc. is the measurable. The chalk is the 2 grams, is the measurable, is called physical quality. Next one is the velocity. The definition of velocity, change in the displacement is called velocity. Displacement by time. Look at the blackboard. Velocity, displacement. Displacement is the measurable. Time is the measurable. So, displacement by time. So, velocity is the physical quantity. Next one is the time. Time is the measurable. Example, 2 seconds, 1 minute, 2 hours is the measurable. It's called physical quantity. Repeat once again. Physical quantity. The quantity means length, mass, velocity, time is measurable. Example, the distance of 2 points. The chalk piece is the weight of the. Next one, velocity, displacement by time is the measurable. The quantity is measurable, is called physical quantity. The next one is the not physical quantity. Not means the quantity which is not measurable. Which is not measurable. Is the not measurable, is called not physical quantity. The quantity is not measurable. The not physical quantity. For example, dream, idea, smell, smile, etc. The dream, there is no measurable, is called a not a physical quantity. Next one, idea, not a physical quantity. Smell, there is no measurable, is called not a physical quantity. Smile, there is not measurable, is called a not physical quantity. Repeat once again, not physical quantity. The quantity which is not measurable, which is not measurable, is not a physical quantity. Example, dream, idea, smell, smile, etc. Next one is the physical quantities. Physical quantities classified into 2 types. Physical quantities classified into 2 types. First one is the fundamental physical quantity. Second one is the derived physical quantity. Physical quantities classified into 2 types. There are, first one is the fundamental physical quantity, second one is the derived physical quantity. Fundamental physical quantity. The quantity which are independent of one another are called fundamental physical quantity. The independent, there is no depend. The quantity which are independent one another are called fundamental physical quantity. For example, is the length, mass, time, etc. Length is the fundamental physical quantity. There is no depend on the another physical quantity. The length. Next one is the mass. Mass is the fundamental physical quantity. There is no another depends on the physical quantity. So mass is the fundamental physical quantity. Time. time is the fundamental physical quantity. There is no depends on the another physical quantity. Derived physical quantity. The physical quantity which can derived from the fundamental physical quantity is called derived physical quantity. The physical quantity. Derived from the fundamental physical quantity is called derived physical quantity. The physical quantity derived means depends on the fundamental physical quantity is called derived physical quantity. It depends on the fundamental physical quantity is called derived physical quantity. For example, area, volume, velocity, acceleration. More than example of derived physical quantity: area, volume, velocity, acceleration. The formula of area: length into breadth. Area equal length into breadth. Breadth means length. The area is the derived physical quantity. Length is the fundamental physical quantity and breadth means the length. Breadth is the fundamental physical quantity. So the physical quantity of derived physical quantity area depends on the fundamental physical quantity is called derived physical quantity. Another example is the velocity. Velocity is the derived physical quantity. The example of velocity is the derived physical quantity. The definition of velocity, the rate of displacement is called velocity. The rate of displacement by time. Displacement means length, L, time T. L means in the fundamental, length is the fundamental physical quantity. The time is the fundamental physical quantity. So velocity is the derived physical quantity. And next one is the displacement and time is the fundamental physical quantity. The physical quantity derived from the velocity, derived from the fundamental physical quantity, displacement by time is called derived physical quantity. Third example is the volume. The formula of volume: length into breadth into height. V equal L means length, breadth equal to length, height is the length. The volume is the derived physical quantity. The example of derived physical quantity: volume, length is the fundamental physical quantity. The length is the fundamental physical quantity. So the physical quantity depends from the fundamental physical quantity. The length is the fundamental physical quantity is called derived physical quantity.